afternoon and welcome to Pets on Parade on the Road and Happy New Year. I cannot believe it is 2022 already, but here is to another year of you helping us save even more pets. Because January is National Train Your Dog Month, we have a very special deal for you at AHS where you can receive 20% off any of our training courses or private lessons if you sign up in the month of January. But don't worry, the class can be at any time as long as you sign up before January 31st. The Arizona Humane Society offers a wide variety of classes, from the very basics with learning how to sit and stay to more advanced courses such as Reactive Rover or agility courses as well. Our certified trainers use positive reinforcement, force-free, and science-based methods to get the best results with dogs of all ages and all breeds. In order to get this awesome offer, make sure to visit azhumane.org/training and put in the promo code SITFOR20, SITFOR20, at azhumane.org/training. We hope to see you at a class. And another little girl who is as cute and sweet as can be, who hopes to see you, is Carmel Swirl. Carmel Swirl is a sweet 1.5-year-old American Pit Bull Terrier mix that was originally rescued all the way back in July of last year after she was unfortunately seen to be abused by her previous owner. After treatment in AHS's Animal Trauma Hospital, she was quickly adopted, but unfortunately has found her way back to the shelter due to her previous family not being able to care for her any longer. This absolutely cute girl is extremely energetic, loves attention from people, and absolutely loves to play as much as she loves learning new tricks and snuggling with her people. Carmel Swirl would do best with other energetic dogs that can match her playstyle and best in a home without kitties or critters. For more information on this cute girl or to make an appointment to meet adorable Carmel Swirl, make sure to visit azhumane.org/adopt. And that's it for our very first Pets on Parade on the Road in the new year. Thank you so much for everything that you do for AHS, and special thank you to 3TV as well. We'll see you right here next week on Pets on Parade on the Road.